This is the story of the prickly porcupine and the spiny sea urchin. Sometimes we all feel prickly. Now I'm going to be the porcupine and Matthew is the sea urchin. One and a two and a three and a four. Sometimes I feel prickly. I want to be alone. Don't want to play or go outside. I'd rather stay at home. For I'm a prickly porcupine, hiding in my den. Don't knock at the door, just stay away, 'cause I won't let you in.
Here's my message. Bubble. I am prickly too. The spines are sharp for my defense, and they might prickle you. For I'm a spiny sea urchin, hiding at the bottom of the sea. Behind a rock, feeling small, so no one will notice me.
You know we are so much alike, and you sound just like.
Feelings, so we won't feel blue. All those days when I feel prickly, but I can't count on you.
Well, the bubbles went up, the bubbles came down. They found a new way to share, just knowing that they liked each other and took the time to care.